I've decided, Sam. I decided to try a new kind of art. The art of a moment will fill this house today. Get ready. Distinguished guests, as you all know, today I prepared a private presentation of my new variety of Gold Veil whiskey. Its wonderful taste and aroma will astound you. So, let us drink. And they call this the art. Mass murderers are not worthy to stand with me. Oh, now I ruin so many beautiful showpieces, and I will never forgive myself for that.
So what did he do?
Are you condemning me? Well, I must admit you're right. That was sloppy.
Committed mass murder, basically, just to see if he'd like it. Good lord, did I hear that right inside me? Like, people were dying in the other room. Oscar is insane. This house is a graveyard. I need to get Anna out of here alive.
Pressure all around us can bring us down, but sometimes it helps us create something valuable.
Today I went to the university in the science department. I saw embalmed animals that looked alive. There was a flask with a snake where I carefully placed a branch of fern, and it turned out very interesting and beautiful. I think I'll decorate the other flasks during this week somehow. So that was sort of the seed that planted the terrifyingly large oak. Get soaked in chemicals. And really just to look like you're sleeping in your casket for a couple hours. Or in Oscar's case, to become a piece of artwork.
Planetarium light just flicked on. Looks like an invitation. Stars. We have always been drawn to them. But what would happen if we really got near them? I would ask Anna, but unfortunately, she can't answer questions anymore. Don't worry. I promise you'll be together soon.
Back up.
feel good, Sam. We all love to destroy, and we only differ in that some of us hide that thirst and others don't. Vampire, a disgusting creature of the darkness. It lives by drinking life from others, ruining them. But I give people immortality. I created this vampire to serve as a reminder of just how right I am.
So yeah, Oscar rationalizes all this in his head, claiming, I'm making people immortal, they should love me, and I make such pretty art. Pretty sure though that all serial killers and other assorted creeps and horrible people in the world try to rationalize their actions. So. Thank you.
another piece of the puzzle. I can see where Oscar has taste for compositions. Become. When Oscar was talking about this poor man, he said that Anna was no longer able to answer questions. Does this mean that he's killed her? I don't want to believe this. Judging by Oscar's latest words, not all of his victims were innocent. It seems that this man was a criminal. But that doesn't justify Oscar's actions. He's not getting any Man of the Year awards from me. I don't think he's getting those from anybody.
Another hidden object in the study. So yeah, I do enjoy that we get to spend a good amount of time learning about Oscar here. You know, develop your villain a little bit. And again, you gotta really appreciate the game for taking that much time and effort into character development and storyline. Something together. No, they really go
cartridge. Now we're moving. Okay, so sides are even and add up to the numbers in red. Too hard. Kind of like that game. It's a good challenge.
A lot of life goes wrong because we can't weigh all pros and cons. But you did it this time, Sam. I really hope so.
Uh-huh. Occasions I'm not really sure what to take from Sam's little... from the Oscar's little... moments. Alright, we got a hidden object all the way in the crypt, where we really have no reason to go. We have, like, no reason to come here, but we're going back to the crypt for a hidden object. Or, wait, I guess we have one. There's that little cache somewhere, I think. Okay, never mind. the spider web. An actual pink cushion from just a little pillow thingy. Clearly not four. Five was the magic number there. Transfer the zodiac signs from the outer disk to the corresponding. Okay. Is this supposed to work? Thank you.
Oh, this is a pain in the neck.
Okay. And in the interest of time, I'm gonna be skipping this one.
Here's your chance. This sun is solid gold. You can go now, sell it, and live in luxury. So, choose.
Uh-huh. A cheap attempt to bribe me to exchange Anna for a piece of metal, however precious. Although knowing Oscar, nothing could surprise me at this point. The only thing that matters now is for Anna to be alive. Well, obviously we're not trading her up for a hunk of gold. I think we proved by now we're in this for the long haul.
Surprise, surprise. You picked Anna. I knew you would, but I just wanted to add some suspense. Well, I don't need to show off anymore. Our fun ends soon. Look! It's the light at the end of the tunnel! You're so close!
Oh, welcome back. Do you see how everything turned out? All your efforts were a complete waste of time. Everything ends just as I planned. Frankly, you and Anna will be my best exhibits. My other guests gave up very quickly and cried for mercy. They just rushed through the house. But you kept going. You tried to find out more about me. I watched as you were reading cuttings from my diary. Anyway, you played too long, Sam. You see, know something about it, but it's not true. There is no truth in anything that happened here. Except one. I really love and respect my art. Very soon, you with Anna will reunite and will become my best exhibits. For the very first time, I will make a composition of more than one person. You both are a real personification of love, perseverance, and force of character. And for all that, I will reward with the greatest gift, the gift of immortality. I perfectly understand that you are terrified, but don't worry. Your death won't be possible. The only thing I want to have is...
So Anna kind of wound up saving the day. Well, of course he's not dead.
Behind me is Goldvale Manor, one of Wilshire's oldest estates. Recordings found here show that a man, known only as Oscar, lived here and was responsible for the recent abductions of young people. The embalmed bodies of the victims have been found inside the house. Noted crime journalist Sam Wilde, who was investigating the kidnapping of his girlfriend, Anna Reed, made the call to police. Anna is now safe with him. The police investigation is ongoing and no other details are available. A reliable source says that Sam Wilde and Anna Reed managed to overcome this Oscar and escape Goldvale. Police were unable to find the murderer despite a thorough search, and the administration has issued a bolo to all area agencies. Law enforcement authorities have asked citizens to remain calm, but to be cautious and aware until the criminal is caught.
So yeah, we were able to save Anna and go home safely, but Oscar, he's not quite done yet. So that brings us to the bonus chapter.